seeing from up there?
Well, investigators are taking photos right now of the crash site. They're taking pictures inside and around the car. And you can see just where it hit, right on the corner, right on the structural supports of the building. The flames raced up to the roof, nailing those two apartments on the corner there. And that's no surprise that Tama tells us that the building has been condemned. I can also tell you that 60th Street is shut down here at Green Tree. You can try Sherman or 76th Street as alternate until they get this cleaned up. It looks like it's going to be a while yet. Reporting live at News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.